we basically run the NGO name is Street Providence. Now basically what our main focus is people from the street. That is our core activity in the NGO. So we have 6 shelter homes across Goa, 4 for men and 2 for ladies. We have 2 men's home in Kepe and Kavelusi, so that takes care of entire South Goa. Marmagao and Salset Taluka can bring people to Kavelusim, and Dar Bandara, Kepe, Sange and Kankon can bring to Kepe home through the police. We have 2 homes in North, that is Porvori and Asnara, that is men's home, and we have 2 ladies' homes which are nearly full to capacity in Kalangut and Giri. We are starting another ladies' home in Giri very soon. So basically what we do is we take people off the street through the police. We don't directly, first we used to pick directly. Now we take people off the street through the procedure. So the procedure is what, if you see somebody on the street, you go to the nearest police station, you meet the police, you tell him this person needs to get off the street. The police needs to pick him up because that is the law in the constitution of the government saying that the police need to pick up the person, take him for a medical evaluation. If he's sick, he needs to be put in a hospital. If he's mentally challenged, he needs to be taken to the IPHB and admitted. Now, the problem starts here. Once he is taken to the hospital and treated, he needs to go somewhere. Now, that somewhere is not anywhere. So, what we do is, due to good relationship with different departments, either in the IPHB or either in the police stations or either in GMC or either in the district hospitals, we accept people once they are ready for discharge. Now, we also take people from poor families, Goan poor families who cannot look after their mentally challenged person. We also accept them free of cost. If they can afford to pay 3,000, 5,000, 7,000, whatever they can afford, we charge. We don't have any fixed fee towards this. But most of our patients are free. Most of our patients are free. And we have almost 50% Goans in our shelter homes who are persons with disability. Our shelter homes are not government funded. Out of 6 shelter homes, we just have 1 shelter home which is funded under the state scheme in Kalangut. 2 years we have received the grant in time, we didn't have any trouble. But none of our shelter homes are government funded. And we don't charge any money to the poor because they can't afford. That's why we are pushing for the disability and the UDID cards. Because when they have the UDID card and disability certificate, they are entitled to get 2,000 to 3,000 rupees, which can be used for their welfare. As of today, we are having 55 to 60 people who are entitled to disability and UDID cards. But it's not happening. So where do we go from here?